Hello, everybody. I'm doing it this time. Okay. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bloodborne.
Wait, I want to get to the thing.
You're gonna die.
I'm not gonna fight anything. I'm just gonna run past them all.
You're gonna mess up. You're gonna die. Well,
there's no reloading animation by BTW. I'm not gonna mess up.
That would break the immersion.
I learned how to fight.
You know how long it takes to reload a musket?
Yes. So why isn't it in the game? I learned from you.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hitboxes.
I learned
from Where Bryce. Are they?
I learned from Bryce how to play this game. Just a few minutes ago.
Roll frequently. Hit when you can.
Yeah, that's basically what I was trying to do in the first place. Don't care about you guys at all. You're ugly. You're ugly. You should shave your beard. God damn. Not you. Calm yourself. What you want, huh? Catch me out.
I do like the fact that they did actually bring the ragdoll physics back for this game.
Okay, so since I learned
people
how to fight...
People were fairly disappointed that they got rid of them in Dark Souls 2, and they brought them back.
Is this guy alive?
No.
So...
Ooh. Make sure no one's following you. Yeah. That would have bitten you right in the butt.
Visceral that shit, motherfucker!
That was not visceral whatsoever.
Dead is dead, okay? So I learned how to fight this guy.
We're going to attempt a visceral attack.
Yeah. Hey! Stupid. Sup.
There you go. No, you gotta do a weak attack.
Oh, well. That is me.
Shit. Probably heal.
I'm busy.
Okay.
Being dead.
Probably heal. Wow, that was the clutchest heal I've ever seen.
Thank you.
You actually healed pretty quickly. Like, you could have been healing this whole time.
Why?
Wow,
he's dead.
I am so amazed you actually healed.
Thank you!
You healed like 3 times mid-fight.
Thank you!
That saved your life.
I told you this isn't that hard. The fuck is... Oh god. Oh god, Mr. Nene, no!
What?
Oh fuck, here comes those dogs again.
It's Mr. Nene.
That horse that was dead back there. So these are those dogs again. Okay. I need to go over there. Motherfuckers, you motherfuckers!
Yeah.
Damn it!
I knew that was gonna happen. It happened to Aaron too.
Why?
Right there, he died at that same
exact
spot.
Why are they on the stairs? Bryce?
That's the game.
They weren't there before.
This game is designed to frustrate you.
I am angry!
There is a boss.
I just lost 2,000 echoes!
There is a boss that tricks you into starting the boss fight.
What?
You walk in thinking you're going to be walking through a fog wall to start the boss fight, and then the boss just comes out of nowhere and starts to fight you.
Is that the
I'm
witch?
Going,
the witch no. one?
Yeah, I gotta fix this again.
I didn't even know it was still changed. Why were they on the stairs, though? They weren't there last time!
Yeah, it's because you waited so long.
Last time?
Yeah, it's called a clock.
Yeah, that was bad.
LG.
I don't know where you are anymore. Oh.
Mad shortcuts, bro.
Well, why didn't you just tell me that the first time?
Because it's too MLG for you to handle. See, like, now half these guys aren't even here. They're going so fast. Game don't know what to do with me. So you gotta dodge that bullet.
You could have just kept walking and he would have missed you anyways.
Nah, I had to, like...
I don't believe he's actually hit me yet.
I had to, like, juke him. Otherwise he would have hit me.
By the way, you move left and right very quickly.
Me?
Yeah, like...
Like...
Like... So how many times do you think they've seen this boss... This fight right here already?
Well, screwed that up. Please, no. Wow.
Hey, you can't MLG heal, MLG heal like I can.
I don't need to.
Because you just beat the hell out
of me. I did not take a hit.
Actually, you did.
Not from that guy.
Yeah.
The only damage I've taken is fall damage.
I'm gonna play it back later. You totally took a hit from that guy.
I only took fall damage.
So since you're here so early, are the things even on the stairs right now?
Yeah. They start on the stairs.
Oh. Well, that's dumb. So if this game's designed to like frustrate you, why don't they just make it completely impossible? Then nobody would play it because it's completely impossible. Like not completely impossible. Like very, very, very hard.
That's how it was when it came out. People were like, this game is like so impossible.
This looks not that hard though. Like we've still made progress into the level.
Oh yeah, this is not as hard as Dark Souls is.
Oh.
In my opinion. Some people
in my opinion, so. These games aren't hard, they're just low combat is what the problem is.
Low combat?
Just slow.
Oh.
Like how you swing so slowly and move so slowly.
It makes you
slowly.
Think about your attacks. They attack slowly too. That's the thing.
Not the Viking. Not these goddamn werewolves up here. They don't attack slowly.
Oh yeah, they're overpowered as all. MLG
stats. Hey, stupid!
No, that's literally what you do.
Why, he already sees you anyways. Fuck you.
Gotta lure him out one at a time.
Well, I had one and he killed me anyways.
Oh, that was good. Crap. Crap. I'm dead. I am dead. Cannot do it.
How are you not dead right now?
Because I'm MLG, I told you.
You think they can kill each other like the dog did earlier?
Yeah. Ow. Ow. What? How'd that hit me?
Well, this is we're not going to be able to defeat the cleric beast.
Not in this episode. Unless we do a long episode.
Not in this game.
So we're done?
No. I want to... You just get back. I'll be drinking my water and being in my happy place while I'm not
getting... Okay. That's how this game goes, by the way.
Hmm.
You think you're good, and then you die. And then you get humbled, and then you're like, well, maybe I shouldn't have picked this weapon. This weapon kind of sucks.
I'm sorry, I watched the Game Grumps play this game, and they picked that weapon.
Should have picked the pimp cane.
I guess not. Or, I guess so.
Pimp cane has, like, the best range and attack speed, but you need a lot of dex to make it good.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know how to play this game.
Yeah, obviously. When we play Dark Souls, we will play Dark Souls, by the way. There's a lot of choices of weapons. There's not just three and that's it. There's so many weapons in that game, you won't even know what to do with yourself. Like, every class has its own starting weapon.
Wait, why are you fighting this guy again?
Ow.
Are you sure he's gonna murder you? He's not even worth any souls.
Oh. Hello. I'm not very attracted to you.
But you're very attractive.
I feel like I just pushed him off of me.
Give me your shit.
I took his coins. Literally, I took his shining coins that were on his body.
So we should get my computer done soon so like we can edit these and get these out quickly.
Yes.
The Bloodborne, that one. Because, you know, they're newer, that game.
Why are we talking about this in episodes?
Because I always talk about that crap in episodes. Because the people I watch never talk about that stuff, and it makes it so difficult to start your own channel.
What do you mean?
Like...
So you mean we could be doing this completely wrong?
Well, yeah, it's like... I had no knowledge of how to do YouTube videos before.
Why don't you just ask them?
Because I knew no one that did them.
Wow, that attack hurt.
You or him?
Him, me.
I feel like dogs just going around ignoring you. Like
they're... Yeah, they're pretty sporadic.
And dead.
Wow.
Ah! You like...
He's an eagle eye, this one.
He's dead. He has aimbot. What a freaking hacker.
What?
Just run past these guys and fight the cleric beast.
No.
Make it a long episode. No, just go. For the sake of...
Okay, well...
For the sake of entertainment.
Whatever.
Because if you get killed by these guys again... You knew he was there.
No, I forgot about that guy, actually.
Look, there's another troll.
Just have crazy reaction times. Here's the boss.
Want me to fight him?
No. Yeah, they kind of... They're just like, oh no,
oh,
we can't
He's going over to that big guy.
We can't get him. Also, can you see the boss?
No.
Is there a boss?
Do you see him? Do you know where he is?
No, I don't see him. The cool thing about Dark Souls is that...
Zoom in on your face real quick. What? Come back to your face. Never mind.
Oh, no. There he is.
Oh, it's a giant werewolf monster. That thing's not as scary. Well,
so
that thing's not scary.
This thing, if I remember how to fight it,
is actually harder than some of the other bosses.
Ow. No, he's a pretty hard first boss. It's kind of unbalanced.
Ah. Well, you're doing pretty swell.
Yeah, I gotta get him off the wall first off. You just gotta dodge that attack.
So is this thing, like, pretty terrifying the first time you play this game and you don't know about it?
Oh, yeah.
Like, all of a sudden, this big fucking thing just jumps out of nowhere?
Yes. Also, rolls are your friends.
Yes. So is this guy supposed to be human?
No.
Not even rolls. Like, used to be human.
Oh, okay.
I guess you're dead.
So I staggered him this way.
Okay. He has a lot more health than I thought he would.
Ooh, yeah. That's the hard part about bosses in this, is they always have more health than you think they do.
So, if this just came at you in real life, would you shit your pants?
Probably just die. Not even from fighting it, I would just see it and die.
Just be like, okay, I'm done.
Would you stop moving so much? Please?
I mean, if I was that guy, I'd be pretty ashamed of myself if I got killed by someone who's like half the size of my like shit.
Pretty small butt.
Yeah. You think this thing has like big poops?
Ooh, he has a creepy like.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm not gonna say what that looks like.
Vagina mouth?
You can say what it looks like.
I'm okay with it. Oh well, I walked into that one. Don't die by the vagina mouth. Well, you're doing pretty good for
me. Well, I am MLP, so I'll be like, die.
Wait, throw a pebble.
There we go. Staggered him.
I don't know what that means.
When the blood comes out of him, that means he can't move.
Ah. So, is he like in a lot of pain right now? He's getting angry at you? Because he's terrified. He's coming.
No, if you hit him enough, every enemy has a poise value, so to speak, and if you hit them too much, their poise will break and they will stagger and fall backwards. Or, I mean, just kind of like stop moving.
Uh-huh.
And I'm almost out of. This guy's is actually pretty low. Probably what's happening. May or may not finish this fight.
Okay.
I hit almost two of those. There we go. See how he kind of fell over?
Yeah.
That's what a stagger does. And it kind of gives me, like, some free time. Some free time to hit on. Hit. Yeah,
well,
Wombo combo.
Wombo combo, smash that big booty girl.
Well...
Is that the end of our series?
That's all we got for now.
Shall we do another one where you can start with the cane and you play?
Possibly.
Okay.
An actual playthrough?
Yeah. So is this the end of my playthrough?
Yes. This will be...
Norman's playthrough.
Are we going to call you that? Are we gonna call
You've
you
already called me that on the
Tiberus.
Show. I don't care. Hey, you're here this time!
Yeah, it's because... See, I got an insight.
And look...
See the eyeball? I got an insight, so it's coming to tell me that she's awake now.
Oh.
She wakes up as soon as you get an insight, and we'll bring you back here.
Oh, okay.
And now you can level up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Farewell, good time. Well, thank you all for watching! Bye!